Go, lead the way. Go, go.
I gotta lead the way.
No, here we go.
Danny, go. Come in, Danny. Danny.
Keep going, buddy. Don't stop. Don't stop. Lean the other way.
You can't hear us.
Oh, shit. That's right.
Just tell him to go forward and give it a little nudge. Put his hand in the back of the bumper and just give it a little nudge. That's all he needs.
Danny! Wait! Get off it and lift it up with a back bumper.
But go forward.
While you're the other side. Get on this side so you can accelerate.
That's it.
Atta boy, see? It's that fucking weight.
Did he just pull that log out of the water?
No. He just hit it with his wheel and it pushed him over.
Who put that log over there?
I did last time.
Sure, it wasn't the Kawasaki boys last time they were here?
They needed to blow them out.
Seems okay. Just last time, Danny steering. He bent this tie rod in last time we were riding.
Oh, fuck! Nice one, Danny. Did he change it or he just fixed it?
No, we just straightened it out on the trail.
Need a hug?
is on the right.
I know, but now what are we gonna do? Oh, right here, right here.
I don't know.
No. Sorry. Danny's not gonna know.
Yeah, I know. Well, like I said, I don't know how to catch it on the way back, right? But we'll look around for it.
Is it easier this side or the top side?
Oh, I don't know. We've never been on the other way. Yeah, we went up that way. I remember going up there. This, I don't know. You know what? Let's go. We got nothing to lose. Let's try it. See where this takes us.
Danny, we went last time there. Let's try this.
If you keep moving, it's okay. As soon as you stop, holy fuck. Easy.
Or this maybe just takes us down to this.
Yeah, I think so. I think so.
Nice
lunch area.
Yeah.
Coffee? Fuck, this is nice, man.
Nice.
This is where I'm going to build my cottage.
Man, you're going to be building a lot of cottages.
Yeah, fuck, you know, I got all that time. You're going to give me some money.
Yeah.
Another campsite. You got chairs there too, John.
Yeah, it's a good place to come watch the machines. Yeah, we're probably back on the trail again.
Danny, hey, let's turn around, guys.
Well, now we're back on the
trail. No, this is gonna take us back. This is the way we came in.
Oh, this is the way we came. Okay.
Yeah, this is the way we came in. Rocks. Power steering still.
Today, yeah. I'm gonna be without power steering for a long time. Fucking poor Zed, remember?
Yeah, sure, you eat everything.
Yeah.
That's what you get for that food. You get the money for the toys anymore.
Hey, guys!
Yeah, so Mike sold this machine, eh?
Holy fuck, man, with that guy, I don't know, man.
I wonder what he's gonna get next. If he's gonna buy something else. Yeah, you know what? I still say the best machine he had was that 850.
850, yep, exactly.
That LE there, that was a nice machine.
Yep. Sounded nice, he had it looking nice.
Yeah.
About the rack.
I know. Well, the Razor was nice too, but it's just not us,
I mean,
you know?
Yeah, it was nice, but not for what we do.
Okay, here we go. This one, yes.
Try that one,
yeah? Try it there. went that way. I remember going through this side. That's why. That's the only reason why I came this way. No, because we were guessing it too, right? I'm just thinking back in the day when we had the Articats. Oh, I think I'd die in this trail.
Yeah, but you didn't know any better though.
Yeah, oh,
this is. Hey, what about me with the fucking Kodiak? Solid axe.
Solid axe. Oh, rough.
Buddy, and I kept going next day ready to go again. Fuck, yeah. I didn't know any better. The minute that I got onto this thing here, fuck. Then I'm watching my son bounce around, thinking, holy shit, how the fuck did I do it?
Yeah, he had some full skulls. I used to be behind him sometimes.
Oh, yeah, I know.
And I see his back end just bouncing everywhere.
Yeah, I know.
How the heck is this guy's hanging up?